For actual play today at the Pebble Beach Pro-Am, rain was not a factor. The golfers teed off for the second round under beautiful blue skies. PGA Tour officials, though, keeping a very close eye on the sky and hoping that wet weather does not halt play this weekend. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in Monterey with more on that.
Dan, as we know, there have been threats of wet weather all week long out at the AT&T Pro-Am, but fortunately, the tournament has been largely able to miss a lot of the rain and showers that were expected. But we checked in with the official PGA Tour meteorologist this afternoon to see what the tour is monitoring and what potential wet weather could mean to the AT&T Pro-Am. DTN meteorologist Stuart Williams, that we see there, says crews on Poppy Hills have already been squeegeeing water off the greens and says just a little bit of rain could create puddles, and that could delay play.
Just a little bit of rain will make puddles, and so it's really not going to take much for us to get in a situation where we might not be able to play golf due to puddles on the golf course.
There's a reputation for bad weather here, and we haven't had any weather delays in 8 years, so we've been very, very fortunate.
The PGA Tour meteorologist says he does anticipate the biggest threat to play on Sunday. That is when he expects the next storm to come through. Another issue with the wet weather is that this tournament, as we know, covers three courses. So all players have to cover all three courses before there's anything to measure competition by. Also, the simple fact that this is a pro-am that does prolong play as the tournament goes on, and the greens are wet, the ball rolls slower than normal. So, Dan, a lot of things, a lot of planning going into what would normally be pretty easy, but this is rain. The weather is making a lot of more elements go into trying to make everything happen smoothly.
Yeah, but it's a little soft. Those guys are throwing darts, and our scores are really, really low. It makes for great golf. We'll look for it. Thank you very much, Brittany. If you're thinking about heading out to the tournament tomorrow, the celebrities will be playing on Pebble. The big ones, the leader, Retief Goosen, is on Spyglass.